drum corps. Believe it or not, we did an indoor boys guard together. Yeah, that's what I said. But that was back in the good old days. So I am going to turn this over to Mr. Shaver, and he will talk to you about our award-winning guard.
Well, welcome everybody. This is the indoor color guard, and we're very proud of them this year. When we start the season this year, we had a number of students who were focusing on their academics this year, so we start out with a really small color guard. So I was a little concerned at the beginning of the season. However, this small and mighty group has really risen to the occasion, and they have done an amazing job this year. They are an extremely young color guard, and so longevity, there's going to be a lot of years ahead of us that we can build this program. And by the way, we're going to start color guard auditions soon, so anybody knows anybody for the color guard, for the outdoor marching band season, really try to persuade them, because it's a really great activity. The color guard consists of 7 members. We have our 1 senior and captain, Sophia Saran, which is great. We have a junior captain, and that is Tim Britton. We have one sophomore, and that's now, Sophia's been with the winter program for 4 years, the 2 gentlemen for 2, and everybody else started this in September. So they've done an incredible job. We're competing against schools that have color guard as a class, or have junior varsity, and they have middle school color guards and elementary school color guards. So they've done an amazing job in their competitions this year. We also have our freshmen. We have Emily Janeska. Back over here. We have Maria Esposito. And we have Allie Gerk. No, Gerk. We also have 1 eighth grader, and that's Tiffany Anella. Classes and their ages, really, we have a great future ahead of us. This season, we performed, and we're a traveling competitive group for the indoor program. We traveled to Salem, Massachusetts. We traveled all over Connecticut and New Jersey and a couple other areas. We made finals at the South Brunswick WGR Regional, as well as becoming the bronze medalist at the Musical Arts Conferences this year. And that was incredible. I could never do this by myself, so we have a great staff that's with me. We have Trisha Shea, who is my assistant. And we're very fortunate that we have alumni that come back to help us. So we have Sasha Keating. By the way, a lot of our members are now moving on to march in independent groups. Sasha marches in an independent world color guard. Coral marches in an independent open group. We also have somebody else that's marched, Morgan Carter, who marches in a world level color guard. So we have a lot of students, Vincent Hubble, but also who marches in an open group. So without going on any further, I'm going to turn it over to the Highlander Indoor Color Guard. We perform our show, it's called My Story, and it's performed to the music of Sarah Hayes.